I was in an all-girls school with just female teachers. Never.
Ah, a lot.
I think in school, 8th standard.
My recent one is Professor Michael Roth. I have done this online course under him.
Teacher to nahi, TA mein to tha, matlab theek hai.
And then before that, I had one mechanical department professor.
Of course. We did our French in IIT Kanpur only because she was so pretty.
And before that, my physics teacher coaching
him. Oh, Raj Ram, my teacher, means there was a lady teacher in my co-education. But in those days, there's no question of a student having.
Well, I think any boy who's been in senior secondary would surely have a crush on some or the other of his teacher, and I'm sure that's true for girl students too. Well, yes, I remember my chemistry teacher. In fact, the entire class went gaga over her, and that was an age when you are just into adolescence and romance is high in the air, so none of us went, of course, and did anything silly, but we used to watch her with more awe than I think the subject commanded. But that was that, and it's still, and I think she knew it, she enjoyed it, and as any affectionate teacher, she tolerated it.
Okay, there was an English teacher who I had a crush on, but not so big.
Mine is 4th class mein Kritu Singh ma'am thi.
Multiple times.
Then 5th mein ek Radha ma'am thi, unka pura yaad nahi, but unko to humne shaadi ke matlab उनकी तो शादी हमारे सामने हुई थी, हम तो उनके बर्थडे में जबरदस्ती बिना इनविटेशन के कार्ड लेके गए थे. और एक थी श्रुति अग्रवाल मैम, जो कि हमारे कॉलेज की ही वो सॉरी हमारी स्कूल की पास आउट थी. और मतलब छोड़ो, उसके बाद तो बहुत सारे हुए, लेकिन वो डेली चेंज हो जाते थे. नहीं नहीं मैम,
हाँ यार, एक स्कूल में थे, एक हमारी मैथमेटिक्स टीचर थी और मुझे मैथमेटिक्स काफ़ी पसंद थी उस पर्टिकुलर ग्रेड में, तो मुझे जो टीचर पढ़ाती थी वो उसमें ज़्यादा मुझे क्रश था.
फर्स्ट ईयर में नंदिनी मैम का एक कोर्स किया था, तो तब से शी इज़ माई क्रश, नंदिनी.